Don't hear the rain coming down the chimney.
Ah, that reminds me of another story. There was a fellow once stabbed in the upper berth of a steamer. And the fellow in the berth underneath woke up in the morning and he saw the blood dripping.
Can't you keep your confounded mouth shut?
All right. I'm doing my best to try and cheer you all up. Oh, you are a tough bunch to try and entertain.
I mean,
I'm
pray there can be no room for doubt. Heart failure.
Yes, but what causes heart to fail?
He must have had some sudden shock.
Or he saw something.
Look, you don't think that story he told us just now?
Oh, no, of course not. Oh, well, we can do no further good here. The ladies will be getting anxious. You're going to lie down.
Thank you.
bridge. Peggy, open the door, quick. Peggy, let me in.
I can't move it.
Okay.
Ha ha ha.